Now me and my wife and brother Joe took off in a Ford from San Pedro. Didn't have much gas and the tires were low, but the doggone Ford could really go. Along about the middle of the night, we's ripping along like four folks might. When a Mercury behind, he blinked his light. He honked his horn and it flew out of sight. Had twin pots and a clumsy butt. You people may think that I'm in a rut, but to you folks that don't dig the jive, that's two carburetors and an overdrive. We made three spots out of many a town and left the cops spinning round and round. They wouldn't chase, they'd run and hide, but me and that Mercury stayed side by side. I looked at my bride, her face was blue. I was stuck to the throttle just like it was glue. We left streaks through towns about 40 feet wide, but me and that Mercury stayed side by side. My brother was pale, he said he was sick, he said he was just a nervous wreck. But why should I worry, for what the heck? Me and that Mercury was neck and neck. Now on through the desert we did glide, flying low and flying wide. And me and that Mercury was taking a ride. We stayed exactly side by side. I looked in my mirror and saw something coming. I thought it was a plane, the way it was humming. Running along at a terrible pace, I knew right then it was the end of the race. When it flew by us, I turned the other way. The guy in the Mercury had nothing to say, and I could see it was a streak of gray. Was a kid in a hopped up Model A.